David wrote this song.
Well, not the music, but just the lyrics.
Okay.